Valentine's Day, JoJo. I love you. Fuck yeah. We're doing a makeup Valentine's Day because it fucking rained on the day we were gonna try to do this, but here you go. Today we're doing the El Cajon vlog. San Diego vlog, I don't know what I'll call this. Something like that. All these sights to see, and maybe we'll go to a bougie place for dinner. Who knows? Stay tuned for the end. We getting lit. That are on this road, it just gets so sketchy. Like, how do you expect anyone to do, like,
they got water tower guys.
Like, on these houses that are, like, right up against the road and there's no place to park, like, how am I supposed to pull up the van? Like, how do I pull up the van to this guy's fucking house? Drive up the curb and I don't know. That's,
don't know.
Like, the best I can do is drive up the curb. Hopefully we can get into the other community across the other way, but we're at the top by where that cross is. It lights up at nighttime. You can probably see it from miles and miles away, but we're here. Wow. All right, Joey, take the lead. Record out the window, see some views, and let's just cruise. Yeah, that's the other community to the right of us that we're gonna try to get into next. And then you can see the quarry from all the way down there. That's where we were at by the shooting range. Crazy, huh? So high up on the mountain, there's a view on the left side now. What the fuck? On the other side is the other fucking sloping hill. We're at the top of a fucking mountain. It's insane.
But shall we proceed?
People are walking. Oh, get down, man. That's what we're going to do. Can't complain about a worn down house when it's at the top of the hill and everyone else is at the bottom, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, I got him ruffling his
feathers. Whoa! Oh, he's so high. He's gonna fly over here. Just up there, guys. And now we're at that part we were pointing at where it leads to the top of this mountain now.
Holy shit. I'm not ready.
If you guys saw my snap stories, shout out to my snap stories. I'll post that up on screen. We're at that spot right now, and wow, this is insane. Look to the left a second here. It's like we're going on the fucking roller coaster. The quarry is bottom to the left of us, but you'll see that as we turn around after we get to the top. But the way down's even more exciting than the way up. The way up's just pretty suspenseful. Oh man, we're almost there, guys. Look to the right now, JoJo. We were over there a minute ago, and now we're at the even taller mountain. Let's go! All right, take a look out the right.
Oh my god, right side. Oh my god, you're like freaking out.
Look down. Oh my god.
I'm not ready.
Oh my god, like zoom out, zoom in, do whatever you gotta do. This is what the job, where the job takes you. Man. No wonder our job's the number 7 most dangerous job in the world. We're fucking out here, places we've never been at nighttime. And who knows, you might be all the way up here and not realize it. And you thought that quarry was kind of crazy. You took a ways up over there, but man, this is the top. This is where fucking nightmares are made of. Alright, let's put my little chin like right there. Oh man, we should like park
here. I don't know about that one.
Okay, we'll trailhead. Hell yeah, dude's got some tunes bumping. I don't know if you guys can hear that. This guy's living. Look at the quarry. We were down there driving along that road by the golf course and stuff, the beginning of the day. And now we're all the way over here. What a crazy day. Afford to live here and you bought a fucking smart car? Do you value your life at all? They look like a whole fucking monolith. Get ready for this monolithic
What's
adventure.
What's a monolithicin?
A monolithicin? We're gonna live here someday, fam.
Oh yeah. The cardboard empire is gonna take off and this will be the result.
Yeah, Pokemon just needs to spike one more time and we'll be living like those guys.
Oh my god.
Fucking damn, that looks elegant, that looks modern, you guys are killing it. The design are you What a lovely adventure. I think it is time to get some drinks. If you guys
time
made it this far,
sloshed.
I appreciate you, but it's only getting litter.